overnight news now. A Milton Township man had to be pried from his pickup truck after he rolled it over. The accident happened shortly before 3 o'clock this morning along Route 18 and the Portage-Mahoning County line. Police say the 55-year-old man lost control, flipped his pickup truck onto its side. The man has minor injuries, was taken to St. E's where he's stable this morning. Police say they're not sure if he was impaired or suffered a medical condition.